What'd you say?
That's all you've been doing, swallowing.
Yeah, these when I catch these. Man.
Same kind.
I wonder what kind of fish that is. I gotta good. Find out what these things are. Yeah, I got one now. Number three. Man, I'm getting all the little ones. You getting the big ones. Crap. Oh, let's see. All we're using is a piece of fish bite. Just a little piece on a hook. A little simple weight. Casting out. That's it. It's fun. We're not going to catch any monsters, but you know, we are catching fish. Man, it's starting to rain a little bit more. Get your scissors and cut you another piece.
On that end right there, that same end,
we
should be able to
come there. Oh, there he is. Oh, got him. That's a smaller one, but hey, still a fish. Still a fish. Still a fish, still a fish, still a fish. Told you it was small. Look at that. Look at that. Would you look at that? Choppy on the river. Oh, there he is. He's still out there. Nope, that ain't the same one, but booyah. Well, if you don't get nothing in a few minutes, you might as well move it. Oh, Lordy. I missed that one. Too much slack in my line. That's a nice one. Ooh, yeah. Wave at me. What's up? Today, I don't know if you can see it or not. Big old blue crab down here in the water. That big old blue crab. I'll try to get him. Crab, blue crab. See him right there?
See him.
Yeah, you see him?
Yeah. He got your fish bite too, don't he?
Yeah, he's eating it.
You let go of it.
Yeah, I know. Come on. Come on. Yeah, he's getting it. He said, no, nah, man. If I had a net, I'd catch that joker. Got this one though. I'll tell you what. Oh yeah, got him. Mm-hmm. Fighting, 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 ain't you? Yes, sir. Oh, trout. I knew there was a trout out there. I could tell by the way you were hitting it. Yeah, buddy. Look at you. Spotted sea trout. pretty fish. Spotted sea trout. There you go. Pretty little fish. Colors and stuff on it. Well, that's the end of that piece of bait. Oh yeah, I got one. Oh boy, he still got it. There, a little beady one. Oh man, I'll tell you what. Ow. You got one too? There we go. Oh yeah. Another one. Mm-hmm. Like a little brim fishing. Oh, another little trout. Oh boy. Another little spotted trout. Oh, a little spotty trout. Yeah, I got them. Yeah, they moved. Something scattered them from that hole over there to this, to out. Yeah, another little spotted trout. Oh, crap. A little deep there, didn't it, there, butter? Yeah. A little deep. It's all right. Dr. Terry got something. He ain't bleeding, all right? Not yet. All right, let me see where you at. All right, there on. A rock. Hold on. I'll let you go. Yeah. Cut this. Cut the line. Yeah, I know it. I'll let you have that one. Cut the line, try to pull it out, you're gonna die. There he goes. They were biting good right over there, then all of a sudden they stopped. So, all right, well they back. They quit biting, so I moved over in this area. Hey, you got one. See? Do 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 do. Hand it over here. Oh.
Pretty much up.
It's still good.
Way up on line or something. I keep pushing the thing.
Oh yeah, there's one. Mm. Mm, told you. Where
was
you at? Yeah. Yeah, that one right there. Yep. Oh, gotta get my pliers out. Boom. Kite board, kite surf, kite. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, come on.
He's blowing out too.
Oh, man. Yeah. Same kind of fish, too. Man.
See how deep down it is.
Man. Come here. Oh.
You gotta go get the knife.
Huh? What? He did all right. He did it right. He locked it down first. All right, Jody. What you got there, Trout? Oh, well. Crap. Oh crap, another one of them man swallowing. These freaking fish. Crap.
They swallow you again?
Yeah.
That's all you've been doing, swallowing.
Yeah, these when I catch these. Man.
Same kind.
I wonder what kind of fish that is. I gotta do a find out what these things are. He's bleeding out the gills, he probably ain't gonna make it. Well, I'm gonna put them back in.
That's caught in the lid.
Crap. That's an old thick one there, Jody. Oh, that's the same kind.
That's what I seen.
Same kind. I gotta find out what these things are. It looks like it got a spot on the tail. I don't think it's a redfish unless it's a baby redfish. You know what I'm saying? The mouth looks like the mouth of a whiting.
It wiggled too much, it's slimy.
Yeah.
See the colors on the nose?
Yeah, I got it on film.